every track.
How many fish in the sea?
It'll be so empty without me.
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me.
God, I love the English. You know I love a London boy. I enjoy nights in Brixton, Shoreditch in the afternoon. He likes my American smile like a child when her eyes meet. Darling, I fancy you.
She asked for one more dance, and I'm like, yeah, how the hell am I supposed to leave? And I said,
most proud as me as an individual in that band is definitely having the first rank. So that makes me feel, you know, important to the band. That's all I ever wanted when I was young.
Lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go.
It's about to get heavy, I just settled all my lawsuits. Fuck you, Devin!
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me.
Tell you what, Niall Horan, since turning 21.
Yeah, I know, 21 in Vegas? Where? By the way, where is he?
That's right. Enough then.
Vegas has...
Write me a tattoo. I'm like, okay, walk.
I'm the type of guy that, because it'll happen, like, you know, one in five hotels, the man or woman who's checking you in, they'll tell you the story about some random room that's haunted or whatever. Now, I'm a little bit cynical about it, so because of that, I'm like, right, well, just put me in that room and I'll let you know. I'll do a Ouija board and find out.
Holding on to heartache. You said I'd wear it like a crown. It's gonna drag me down.
Obsessed with you? Yes.
Liked it better that way.
Take me back to Constantinople.
No, you can't go back to Constantinople. Been a long time gone. Constantinople, why did Constantinople get the works?
Hey, Louis, you think you guys ever get the band back together? You got so many fans. Everybody loves you guys so much. They're dying for you to get back together.
Yo, yo, if you don't shut your mouth, I'ma shut it for you, punk.
You can't believe that, punk.
6 months. John Jay got sick after writing 5. James Madison wrote 29. Hamilton wrote the other 51.
How do you write like tomorrow won't arrive? How do you write like you need it to survive? How do you write every second you're alive? Every second you're alive? Every second you're alive?
This is what your favorite one of these says about you. If you chose this one, you are correct.
Yeah, I'm a hot guy as fuck. I can kill girls by just looking at them.
If England win, and we'll make this bet now, you have to turn up in an England shirt.
Okay.
Yeah?
Okay.
And if France win, I'll sing Angels Fly when?
On the 14th, on my birthday.
I ain't got much time to rehearse, so we better win that game. We better win that game. But alright, it's a deal. It's a deal.
We'll be okay, we can talk tomorrow. I'm on my way,
you listen. Don't blame me.
Give it to me now.